The high temperatures have reached southern Arizona, so it's very common to hear people are purchasing AC units or coolers. But allegations towards the purchase of an AC unit here at the city of Nogales has never been seen or heard of before.
You usually see on the city's agenda for monthly council meetings issues regarding water bills, street pavements, and studies being performed. But to see this item on Wednesday's meeting as in discussion and possible action regarding a whistleblowing matter involving Councilman Pará during the month of June 2014 was not expected to be seen. Looking in more to this problem, we found out that during the month of June of this year, the mayor of Nogales received 3 calls from city employees reporting some irregularities, seeing Councilman Cesar Pará at the Nogales Public Works warehouse being helped by city employees loading packages to his truck.
At that time, I decided to come to City Hall to speak to the city manager, deputy city manager, so that we see if we could look in the cameras and see if that was happening. It was confirmed that it was happening. So at that time, I asked for the rest of that documentation to see what exactly transpired.
During the time of the meeting on Wednesday, I asked Councilman Pará how he sees these allegations, and he even stated to us that he did nothing illegal.
To me, it was kind of funny to begin with, because there's nothing they can hold on. And I went up to public works during the daytime, at lunch hour, so that everybody was there. I picked up my pickup, and I picked up my delivery. I gave him my check, and I brought the invoice to the city so there won't be any problems. So I don't see any problems there, because we didn't break any policies or any laws. If they think I did break any of those policies or any laws, they should come to me or to legal and get all the information from our city attorney if I had any broken any laws or any policies.
The main point of this situation is that in an invoice we got a hold of, the purchase was billed and shipped by the name of the city of Nogales. One other thing that was noticed was that on that same invoice, there were no record that city, county, or state sales tax were paid. According to a law known as whistleblowing, a city employee that reports anything to city officials cannot have she or his identity shared under that law. Therefore, one of the employees that reported this situation was referred to the city manager, where later the employee shared the information that the 2.5 weight AC unit was ordered by the employee and saved Mr. Pará $2,000 in that purchase. To confirm all these allegations, the city council on Wednesday voted 7 out of 7 to hire a third-party investigator and sent all this information to the Attorney General to see closely and find out the truth of these reports.
Mine wasn't city property, but you know, I ordered and I paid for it. Only they delivered it to public works. They could have gone to my house. I mean, they can do whatever they want to. It's a joke. Let them do it. I'll even give them my vote.
Now, in addition, we talked to the mayor of Nogales and we asked him what are some things that this third-party investigator will be looking into. He told me some things that he will most likely be looking into are why did the councilman purchase this AC through the city? Did he get any special price for it? And also, why did the invoice state that he didn't pay any city, county, or state taxes? Now, we wait to hear the outcome of this investigation and we'll give you the latest once we have it. Reporting here in front of City Hall in Nogales, I'm Christian Villegas, NLNN.